What I think we need to do is look at how we can make some fixes to make the system we have fairer, such as banning taxpayer-funded partisan ads, banning union and corporate donations to political parties. I do think that it's a good policy to lower the voting registration age to let youth know that their voices are appreciated and heard earlier.